I know you fucking see me.
I know that your ass see me, and I see that you see me seeing your motherfucking ass, so you should let me in the goddamn door.
No, you should let me in the fucking door. You play too goddamn much. I don't even know why the hell I agreed to let your mother talk me into living with you again, because you get on my damn nerves.
Suck some dick and shut the fuck up. You know you don't hate me. You fucking love me. Stop acting like that.
Don't nobody love your stupid ass. Don't nobody love your stupid bald ass.
You know me? You know me?
I am grown as fuck. Don't you ever in your fucking life touch my goddamn hair. I just got my shit done. I'm a grown ass woman.
Shit. I can't tell. Let me stop fucking with you and go ahead and get in my room. DK, you got me fucked up. I can't be in that small ass room. Get in my room.
I don't give a damn. You snooze, you lose. I'm first. You're last.
DK, you gonna give me the goddamn room because I can't have no bitches coming over here. I'm in a small room. The bitches gonna think I live with you. You paying all the goddamn bills.
So what? You should have got here faster. Guess them old ass legs ain't working like they used to.
I give you $100 for the room. $100 right now. Cash. What you got?
$100? The fuck I look like I'm 10? $100? One of the niggas in my DMs can send me $100 right now. Ain't nobody pressed about that shit.
God, you're so fucking stupid. I tell you what, I'm calling your mama. I'm calling your goddamn mama.
You about to call who?
Mama?
You know what? What the fuck is she gonna do? Respectfully. She ain't gonna do shit. She don't live here. You dripping. You're upset. You're mad. It's okay.
She ain't gonna do shit. I tell you what, $500.
$500 right now?
All I gotta do is press send on my watch.
Alright, we'll send it first.
No, you gonna make the agreement first, and then I'm gonna hit send.
Okay, well, I agree, but I ain't moving nowhere until you send it. So send it.
Sent.
Let me check my phone. Huh?
Please do.
Hey, now we talk and we are in business, baby. Alright, I was gonna get the room anyway. My shit's already in the other room. That toilet runs.
And oh, you ain't shit, TK. Oh, you ain't shit. Run my money back, TK. No. I can't afford to be giving you no $500 if you got shit already goddamn together. Oh, you motherfucking stinking ass, little sister ass bitch. Let me tell you, I'm gonna do all the shit in that room that your motherfucking ass ate. I'm gonna put roaches in the motherfucker. I'm gonna get some crickets from the fish bait store. I'm gonna put the bitches all in your bed, so when you go to bed, you hear them bitches gonna sing like goddamn Kermit the Frog in that motherfucker. I'm gonna get some lizards and put the bitches all on the goddamn wall. I'm gonna come in your room, I'm gonna take a shit butt ass naked so my balls can sweat while I'm shitting in your toilet stool, and I'm gonna let that shit brew. Then you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna come in the goddamn kitchen, I'm gonna pour a hot ass pot of coffee, bitch, and I'm gonna pour that shit on top of my nasty ass shit that I let brew in your motherfucking toilet stool. So when you wake up, you're gonna be like, the best vibe of waking up is my shit in your toilet, bitch! Ah! Move your ass
out of the way!
Damn!
I know you fucking see me!
I know you see me.
But that was perfect. That was good.
I'm gonna pour a hot ass apple pie. I know you hate the way that shit smells in that motherfucker. I'm coming to that shit and take a shit every morning to make sure you wake up to a fresh smell of my shit! And your shit!
I'm not opening the damn door, right?
You so full of shit! Okay, here we go. $500 if you got me goddamn wrong.
The thing about mom.
Shit, what's the thing about mom?
I'm about to call your mother.
I just said I'm about to call your mama?
Yeah, you're like, I'm about to call mom.
I got it, ready. All right, I'm running back. You can't just give me the goddamn room.